Hey, I'm David. I want to show you the bus. This is a little sea trout lure made of brass. It was invented by the Danish tackle designer Ole Jørgensen. The history of the bus lure goes way back, and it has proved itself by catching sea trouts up to 9.5 kilos from the shore in Scandinavia. The colors of the bus lures is a mix of all-time favorite. But the pearl white color on the bus lure actually started the trend of using white lures for sea trout. The bus lures come in three different weights. One in 8 grams, one in 12 grams, and one in 16 grams. The bus lure is a lightweight lure, so you can fish it on shallow water. You can fish it with a steady retrieve, or you can fish it faster with some spin stops. So try the Danish all-time classic, bus.